I demand to know why you have hauled me down to this cesspool of a neighborhood in the middle of the night.
This is not about you breaking into Green Willow anymore, Patrick. This is about you stopping at nothing to get to James Talley, even if it means breaking into Christine Bennett's house and roughing her up.
Oh, what are you talking about? This is entrapment.
He didn't really rough me up.
This is Jack's technique.
I think he's being too hard on him.
The woman you nearly ran over at Green Willow. The woman who saw your same black sedan speeding away from her house last night.
I'm not the only man in Southern California with a black sedan.
Is it to protect your father because he murdered his wife 30 years ago and let his poor sons take the rap? Or is it because of all the money you'd get if James and Edward were dead?
My father left me with more than enough money.
There's a funny thing about money, Patrick. There's no such thing as enough.
Hello. Hey. It's me again, Prue. Deputy downstairs told me that your name's Vince. What's your last name?
Misery.
Well, in that case, would you like some company?
That's not funny.
Yeah. Neither is your situation. Vince. You know that deputy's here to arrest you for civil disobedience.
I'll die if they put me in jail.
I know what it's like to have a gift that you can't control. And living with that is hard, really hard.
Tell me what's hard. You avoid your pain, I feel it.
Right, then let's talk about the blessings. You can't even begin to...
Words. Just empty words.
You don't feel them in your heart. I know. You feel fear and panic. Because something's coming for you. Something you're afraid you can't stop. These the blessings you want me to feel thankful for?
I'm sorry.
Yes, you are. You are sorry. And confused and afraid. And it's drowning me alive.
Deputy, time's up. Open the door.
Can't you see? This is not a gift. This is a curse. I am cursed to feel everything all the time from everyone. I can't go outside that door. Not now. Not ever.
Damn!
God, I couldn't believe my ears when it was called. What is up with you, bitch?
I'm all right, asshole.
She was long gone with you, man.
Early parole.
Oh, shit. What for?
Good behavior.
Now, I know you're lying, slut.
Tell me about Bruno.
God, I'm sorry, Dar. He was out on his own. Bad neighborhood. I have no idea why.
You don't know who did it?
Not for sure.
I heard it was the Muellers. They've been expanding from the skin trade.
News travels all the way up there? No one knows for sure. Could have been anyone, to be honest. The city's changed since you went up.
Looks the same to me.
Different world, believe me. We diversified, cover a lot of territory. We do real good.
Big Brother's still running the show?
For now. So what's your agenda?
No agenda.
We got a big deal going down this weekend with the Muellers. We moved beyond smuggling dope. They moved way beyond pimping illegals. They are making a serious product. The relationship is fragile, but I am optimistic.
It'll be fun.
That's what I'm talking about.
Shit!
That's the door, I know.
That's him.
Nice trick. Looks like I'll have to readjust my firewall settings.
I could still get through.
Don't believe we've met before.
We're big fans of your work.
I think you have me confused with someone else. I didn't design that worm. And even if I did, you could never prove it. So, you'll excuse me.
Sit down. CIA.
You've designed a worm that is helping an international terrorist organization launch a biological weapon.
I did.
didn't know. You didn't tell me.
Who's he?
Why is the worm attacking medical facilities?
That was not its design function. They asked me to engineer a worm that was capable of...